Hi, I'm Wayne Morgan. This is the Real Estate Business School, where you get your license and learn to use it. This is a learn to use it part. What do you do when you want something from someone? You ask for it, right? What do you do when they say no? How do we get people to want to give us what we want, especially if what they want is the opposite of what we want? Like this. Let's use real estate as an example. What does the seller want to do? The seller wants to sell a house for the most amount of money, make the fewest concessions to the buyer. What does the buyer want to do? Pay the least amount of money possible and get the most concessions from the seller. These two sides are 180 degrees diametrically opposed. Whoever knows the most about negotiations gets the most from the deal. There's a process to this, a series of steps, techniques, and strategies you can use to protect yourself against loss and maximize gain. Sometimes we get what we deserve, but most of the time, all we get is what we negotiate. So learn the power of persuasion and start getting more people to say yes to you. Not go mind your own business.